and welcome back as always. We're back again.
Hi.
Oh, we're finally on the finale of Stranger Things. The season finale.
The season.
Episode 8, season 3. We've been really looking forward to watching this.
That's right.
Kind of scared.
Yes.
Always scared when we say that, but...
Always scared.
Poor Eleven.
Yeah.
So what's going to happen with her?
She
got that bite and
turn.
I hope
she doesn't turn.
I hope not.
Because if she does, it's going to be bad because she's so strong and so telepathic.
Yeah, so the shadow monster, I know he wants to kill her, but if he can find other means to use her powers, who knows? I don't know. Maybe he'll just go and kill her, but I really hope Eleven will be okay. I'm worried they're going to kill someone because I feel like they always have to make that that emotional punch, that stomach punch or throat punch to really make us sad. But Bob was so hard last season. Just think, which there's no build up for it, but I'm kind of worried for Jonathan. That's the one I feel like if someone does go, I feel like they're going to do something with him. Like he's going to sacrifice himself to save his brother, or friends, or Nancy, I don't know. But Steve took a pummeling.
Oh, holy crap.
Poor Steve. Mm-hmm. And he really likes Robin, but it looks like they can be really good friends now.
Yes, they're very good friends. They're
like another girl.
Mm-hmm. And I think that's awesome. I really thought that Robin was going, like they were going to hook up. Her and Steve, because it was cliche, and it was kind of hinting towards that, because, you know, Dustin was hinting to Steve, like, oh, you know, you should check out Robin, and try someone different.
Right, someone that's right under your nose.
He tried more or less.
Yeah, and he really started liking Robin that way, and it was, I felt bad for Robin, though, because she really did love someone back then, or had a really good crush, or was obsessed with Steve because of the crush that Steve was ignoring or whatever, and I felt bad because, like, this person she loved, she never got together with or never had a chance or,
right,
or something.
She doesn't even know. You know, the other girl doesn't even know.
Yeah.
But on the other hand, it's great how he handled it.
Like, yeah, and I'm hoping he'll be good friends.
He's like, all right, well, you know what? She's not that great, you know? She's trying to play with her.
And they were, like, making jokes about Muppet singing or something.
Hermit. But, you know, and I think that's great. That's beautiful friendship.
That is.
And what more can you get?
That's right.
You
know? Yeah, and we still haven't met Susie yet either.
Yeah, we haven't met Susie.
So maybe we'll meet her in this, if there is a Susie. I'm assuming there has to be.
Maybe she saves the day.
Because Dustin, I don't think he'd lie. Yeah.
Because they know Morse code. You never know.
That's right.
And I know this episode is a little longer, so I'm sure a whole lot of stuff's going to happen in this.
It's going to be crazy if everything is going to come to a head.
Mm-hmm. So I think we should just get into it, and we'll talk after.
Anxious.
A little anxious? Okay, anxious, who are you fearful for? Watch them all die.
I'm hoping not Joyce or Hopper.
I'm worried about Hopper, too, because...
Hopper's a little...
They make things too obvious sometimes with who's going to get together
so
and who likes each other.
And so, you know, protective because of what happened in the past, and Joyce is just so, you know, headstrong that she really wants to get this... I don't know.
Jonathan, maybe?
I hope nobody. I hope it's the Flayer.
Yeah,
I
guess so, too. But.
Yeah. The Shadow Monster can go.
Or Billy.
Nancy.
Billy.
Yeah, that's actually a good point. I think Billy isn't going to survive this because they made something new. You know, like, they're not the same as they were, and they melt into goo monsters, so, I don't know.
Goo monsters.
That was so gross.
That was really...
So, I feel bad. I mean, like, he had a bad past, and he was abused a lot, and that's why he ended up being so rough around the edges, but, you know, he was crying when he was trying to communicate with Eleven as a shadow monster or whatever.
And, don't forget, he was just plucked from... He was just plucked, just driving along, and they just happened to get him to be, you know, their source.
All right. Last episode, the Battle of Starcourt. Ooh, very literal.
Oh, it's squirming up.
You
God! Don't let it go up his thigh. Oh, here it goes.
Crush it.
Hopper.
Yay! That was awesome.
Yay.
Dad! I missed you, dude. Yeah, big time.
Look at Erica's face.
Aw, hug.
Oh, yeah.
Big time.
Aw.
Doesn't mean to go near.
3-inch rule.
Is that Billy?
Is that Billy? Is that Billy? You think?
Yeah. It's gotta be. Yeah, California.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh, are you serious? Holy crap.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious? Oh, so much for being quiet. Smile, laugh.
Thank God for him, huh?
Thank God for him.
No way.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm here. What's good in the food court?
We made it this far, didn't we?
We're going to sit and have a moment.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Don't have too many moments, please.
We did.
Oh my God. God,
they had a moment. Now I'm scared.
Yeah. Oh, crap!
Oh, God.
Oh, no, they left it there.
Oh, perfect.
Now they know.
Oh,
boy.
They're all...
Oh,
my
not
God.
Not everyone, though.
Oh, honey.
Oh, Elle's gonna have to sacrifice
the gap.
Herself.
Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Gross.
Any good sales? Oh, it's a dummy.
Oh, good.
And it happened to have her clothes on.
Well, that's good.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yeah, good noise.
Oh, no. Ha 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 ha, nod, nod. Come on. Nod.
It worked.
No, 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 it's our lives. It's our lives.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh,
here we go.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Gun.
Oh.
Whoa, Steve. Oh, and Robin.
Wow.
Steve.
Oh, wow.
This is Susie. I copy.
Aw, yes, I knew it was
going to be
Dusty Bun.
Dusty
Bun. Good.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, come on.
Oh, jeez.
I copy, Susie Poo. It sounds much
Susie
better
Poo.
Now.
Thank
you. I want to hear it.
I love you.
Not right now.
Yes, now, Dusty.
Oh, God.
Susie Poo, this is
just
urgent.
Say it.
Yes, yes, you're
safe. I can see.
In her face.
Oh my God, she has to sing in it.
I love her.
Oh.
Really right now?
Oh my God.
Mari's like, I hate kids. You speaking? What?
Oh,
you ready to end this? Quickly. Come on, guys.
Oh
my God, his sister, he's gonna confront his sister!
God.
He's gonna kill her!
Oh my God.
No! Mike is like,
whoa.
Nothing.
Oh no!
No!
Oh, no!
God.
What happened?
Whoa! Oh, no!
Of course
no!
I
skipped
the guy! Oh God!
No!
No!
Oh,
no!
Do it, honey! Do it together!
Damn.
Do it together! I found
him! Come on, Hopper. Get rid of this guy.
Come
Keep
on!
Going
do
him.
All you can!
Oh,
do all you can!
Gonna
great.
Get the keys!
Oh,
Joyce,
God.
Get up! Right on the stage for you.
Ew, 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 he's gonna...
Don't
be afraid.
Ew, so he said before.
Ew, come on.
Oh,
ew, 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 ew.
Fireworks? Fireworks!
Ah, Lucas!
Oh, yeah, beautiful.
Oh, all right, Ball.
Back to Hopper.
Come on,
okay.
Fight for your life.
No, no.
Fight for your life. Fight for your life. Where's Joyce?
Joyce, do something.
Oh, no! Oh!
No!
Oh no!
Get him! No! He's going in the machine! Joyce, do it! Joyce!
No!
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 Oh yeah!
Yeah, I was hoping he was gonna go in there.
Ooh.
Bye!
Oh crap, they're out.
Oh, God.
Okay, maybe Hopper will get up to Joyce in time.
Oh,
so. Come on, 11.
Come on!
Ah!
Oh.
No!
Oh.
Oh.
Come on.
Woo, woo,
she's got it. Do it.
Do it.
Oh, he's on the wrong side?
Yes. Oh, he's in there, no, so he's going to go. No, she has to do it. No, no. She has to do it.
Oh. Oh.
He's gone.
I guess.
No.
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 Yeah.
I really hope he didn't die. Like, maybe he was in between beams or something. He got transported. I swear to God, don't find parts of him.
Oh, crap.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
She found him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, poor Levin.
Oh, no, she had to tell the hopper.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna tell her.
Oh no.
Mysterious deaths.
Rubbing in her face.
Chemical leak. Is it all linked?
Chemical leak.
Conspiracy.
You're such a dingus.
A dingus.
Just to be clear, we
which Star Wars?
One with the teddy bears, duh. No.
Teddy bears.
That just came out. The movie that just came out.
You start never.
Oh. Will you just, will you give us a minute?
Moving out.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Please stop.
So then join in, Dusty Bun.
Yeah, Dusty. Join us.
In the mirror of your dreams.
Like a little duet. Oh, sad though. They'll be together still.
Yeah.
I hope.
I love you too.
Aww. How mature. I quickly wrote this message from the other side.
I feel it. For so long, I'd forgotten what those even were. I've been stuck in one place. Mm-hmm. In a cave, you might say. I started to feel happy. But lately, I guess I've been feeling distant from you, back to how they were. But I know that's naive. It's just, it's surprising. Happy. Keep on growing up. Don't let me stop you. Keep the door open 3 inches.
That's great. Aww.
Time to go. Yeah. Minute.
They've been through a lot.
Yeah, they have. Wow. Oh, it's one way to end it. I did hear something about there being another scene. Oh, look, there's a little floaty thing. So maybe we'll just hang out before we start chatting too much, but that was so sad.
Oh, sad.
Aww. I just don't feel like Hopper's dead. I'm just saying.
Can't believe it, but
they didn't show his body, thank God. Everyone else disintegrated, but he was so close to the laser thing that I feel like maybe he went into the upside down, because that would make a cool story for the next season.
Oh, yeah.
I think there's two more seasons. Yep, there's something here.
No, not the American. Mm. Oh, they're gonna drag him all the way down those flights of stairs.
Yeah.
Whee! Oh no, what is it? It's not.
Oh, come on.
Ooh, oh, no. Ooh, something scary. Demi dog.
Oh!
It's like a big demi dog.
Yes. It's gonna open up like a little.
Oh my
flower.
God.
Oh.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, crying out loud.
Oh, great.
Yeah. And we're back.
Oh, God.
So they said not the American far stretch, but...
Yes.
Is it Hopper? Maybe Hopper survived somehow?
Yeah.
Maybe in our world?
Yeah.
I kind of thought maybe they would switch that up where he's stuck in the upside down somehow because he was right next to the laser. So maybe that big explosion, I don't know, maybe somehow he was protected somehow.
Yeah, and they didn't show him after that.
Right, there was no... So was they didn't show anything.
Thank God. Yeah. I just don't feel like he's done.
Oh, I hope he's not.
I hope
gone.
He too.
Yeah, I think that's it because this just changed to something else. So if there's anything that we missed on this, please let us know. I think it was just that. Sometimes I don't know with Netflix. I love Netflix, but when it changes over from the credits so fast and jumps to something else, it's like it's easy to miss something.
Yeah.
So what do you guys think?
Oh, on the edge of your seat.
Yes,
excitement.
For sure. Yeah. God.
Oh, you know,
very good finale.
You know, you feel bad for Billy at the end. You feel horrible for Hopper, but he ultimately protected, and he, you know, that guy was determined to get that American.
Yes. Yeah.
And, but he lost in that.
It's really sad, and I think it worked really well in how they kind of concluded everything.
That's right.
And Joyce, you know, she followed through with what she wanted to do. She wanted to move away from all that. That's Hopper, that was the final straw. I mean, I'm sure the monster should be in there.
And I think she only would have stayed if Hopper was around. Because she's, you know...
She wanted to be a detective and stuff. And yeah, she had a date.
That
it was too predictable that I knew something was going to happen to Hopper.
I knew somebody. Well, we kind of thought Billy because he was the vehicle to find.
I didn't want Hopper, though.
No.
Hopper's not. Yeah. Thank goodness for Susie for the combination.
Yeah, so we now we know who Susie is. We know she's real.
She
was cute.
Yes,
she was. She was really cute. That was so funny. That duet they had to sing to. I haven't seen Never Ending Story. I remember seeing bits and pieces as a kid, and I got scared.
I thought she wanted him to say, I love you.
Oh, that's
my
thought,
too. I was like, okay, just I love you, and then give me the number.
That's right.
Yeah, there was a whole big thing about that, but that was funny, because has a good mix of horror, and I know it's more like, it's TV-14, but more of like a PG-13 movie-wise rating, you know, where... It's kind of predictable. It's not super, super scary, but they do a good job at making it pretty darn scary.
Yeah.
Them singing that duet was just so funny because
I'm like, what the heck? Is we gonna know all
so
this?
I'm so tense waiting for the, you know, just the combination.
I know, and it went on for so long, and I only saw parts of Never Ending Story as a kid, and I got so scared. I remember sitting with you, and I know you didn't watch it with me. I think you were cleaning or something, and I was in the beginning. I just remember, like, Rock Monsters or something, but the song I recognize, and the fact that they sang pretty much, I think, the whole song, and you have a monster in the background chasing the kids, you know, and all these other things going on.
Yeah.
But, yeah, so we met Susie. That was pretty cool.
Yes,
she
good.
Seems
she
adorable
is.
And very smart.
Smart, very smart.
And smitten with Dustin. I really like that.
Good, Dusty Poo or Dustin Poo, whatever.
Yeah, and she seems very sweet and understanding, where she's like, oh, I haven't heard from you in a while, but I know you're saving the world, and I'll let me dub you, until she hears Erica's voice, and she's like, who's that? Like,
who's
immediately
that?
Shuts down. Like, so, but, yeah, so she's real. She is real. And for a while, I just assumed, I always try to guess on who's going to die, I can't help it, but Jonathan survived, and for a while, I thought Steve was going to go, too, because when he offered to go, not
go
even
back,
offered, but when he went back to save everyone else, like, I'm like, oh, God, he's sacrificing himself. Someone, they're going to always kill someone, because it's emotional, and we care about all these characters now, we're so invested. But it was sad when Billy died, it really was, because...
It was.
He was such a jerk bully, and he's been through a lot. We got to see some more of that when he was younger. We got to see some of his childhood, and that he was a really good kid. And then his abusive stepfather really was
and they really knew that he was the vehicle between the Flayer and Al. Even his sister Max was trying to get him back.
And she really did care. She really did love him as a brother, you know.
Yeah.
So that was really sad.
But he did get in between the monster and Al.
That's
right. So that was good that he actually turned out to be good in a sense.
And Al snapped him out of it, you know, just prior to that. And that's what made him go back to the...
I'm glad he didn't turn into a big monster, like a melting monster and join the big one. Because that would have kind of sucked because that was also predictable. So I'm glad he was still Billy when he died.
Yes, and he yelled at it.
Yeah,
he was angry at it.
Yeah.
right at the end. So he was, you know, defying it.
Yeah, and that monster made him do some pretty horrible things against his will, taking those people, the cheerleader or the lifeguard and everyone else
she really touched a soft spot about his mom
and on the beach.
That got him back.
Yeah. That was so sad. This was so good, and I'm just so mad. I shut down after the whole thing with Hopper because I just felt like they were going to do something with him. I just don't believe he's dead. If he is dead, my heart's broken, and that sucks. And him and Joyce, I've been wanting them together since
the
beginning.
They need to bicker for the rest of their lives, guys.
I don't care. I want
them Murray
together.
Needs to be their neighbor.
I think that would, that would be so funny. Yeah, because they argued all the way through this, and they're such a good group to have
like
together.
The crazy uncle.
Yeah, the crazy. Yeah,
for sure.
Get
out of here.
But I'm hoping that maybe Hopper's in the Upside Down. Now I'm kind of curious. Maybe he's in prison
Russia.
In Russia. Maybe with the American. Like, well, it's so
maybe
cool.
They captured him just before. Because remember, all those like scientists were going in with the red.
They blew up. They completely exploded.
Yeah, they blew up, but you never know.
But maybe he was under rubble or just in between. I keep saying in between those two rays that were swirling around or something, that maybe he was under rubble and he survived it somehow. That's what I'm kind of hoping. So either way, I think that would make a cool story. I want all the characters back together again. I hate it when they separate, but that'll bring something more for the next season when they have to come back together
maybe
again.
Maybe Joyce and Murray will find out and they'll go to Russia.
That's what I'm thinking, because then it'll be like a distant love connection, and you know, then that'll be a cool way to get together. And I'm hoping Hopper's alive. I'm kind of.
And the doctor was there at the end.
Yes, you noticed. I shut down. I was so mad at that point with Hopper that I was
like,
okay.
He came in with, you know, finally all the helicopters came after how long was this mall on fire for?
With all the crazy stuff that happens in this town, it's just insane that they don't have more like military there and stuff. But that's, I know, right. They cover up things. And last season they joked, well, not joked, but they said something about a chemical spill, remember? That's what Marie said. He's like, oh, let's make this excuse up, and this is what actually happened, because you can't tell people what really happened, because then people are really gonna freak out. So they brought that back. I like that whole like commercial thing in the news. That
I thought it was going to be Nancy. I thought Nancy was going to
be
a reporting.
Tie-up.
And then when they started doing, no, it's not.
That would have been kind of neat to have her.
That would have been cool, but no, it was kind of like a magazine kind of.
How do you guys feel about the kids separating? At the end.
I'm super sad. Oh, yes, she was just out of control sad.
And Al, she was very upset too. You know?
They were all so shooken up.
I thought that was a great ending.
It was phenomenal.
I love how they had Hopper actually just talking over what was going on.
Reading the actual letter.
That was his feelings.
That
like, he did have Joyce's
right
feelings.
I was I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. I was just, like, crying my eyes.
Oh, yeah, that was... Oh, you were. See, sometimes I don't try to look over when I'm reacting. You know,
I was
but
gone.
When
I was done.
Oh, that was beautifully done. That was so well done. So, 11 now is with Joyce.
Joyce and
Will.
And Jonathan.
Yeah, Jonathan. So...
She's
which
mom.
Kind of makes sense, because if her and Hopper got together, not that that was the main reason, but she would have adopted 11.
And they always said the kids, the kids, absolutely.
The kids.
Yeah, so I'm really hoping Hopper's alive, because that would make such a great season four. Please.
Yes,
that's
please.
Like what I'm rooting
and
for.
And I'm
now.
So glad nothing came out of the sink at the last minute for the next people or something like that. You know, like...
Yeah. And Nancy and Jonathan stayed together.
Yeah.
Mike and 11.
Yeah.
She said, I love you.
Yes.
She was very mature for saying that.
She
was
turned
cute.
Around and like, gosh, I'm so proud of myself.
That's
Do you think that she still has powers or going to recharge? I think this is a longer wait than last time.
Maybe
this is
recharge.
3 months later.
Yeah.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I feel like her powers are still there. They're probably dormant. Maybe that monster absorbed it out of her and she was in so much pain.
You know, maybe after...
it shocked
all the sorrow she has for losing her dad, that, you know, maybe when she gets...
Everything's
you know,
repressed.
To be herself again,
Yeah, I feel like if Hopper is alive and she finds out that somehow
she'll be on the plane with Murray.
Come back with her powers and connect everything and... So I'm kind of hoping for that. I'm really hoping for that, really, because I keep saying it. But,
and, you know, we didn't, I mean, those with the doctor, and that was American troops, right, going down with the helicopters.
Yeah.
So maybe he, you know, maybe he's going to be a part of this going forward. I'm sure of it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because they did show him.
Yeah, probably.
Very curious. So we have probably another year before the next season comes out.
Wow, is it really? Oh, wow.
I don't know. I'm just guessing. But, like, the seasons were coming out in October, and now we have July 4th. So I'm wondering when the next season will come out. So maybe it'll be a year from now. I don't know.
Well, Thanksgiving. Remember they wanted to meet up at Thanksgiving?
They did say that, so you never know. I'm sure not this Thanksgiving, maybe next or something. But you know what? They do a good job with these, and I really did enjoy this. We haven't heard any spoilers from this, but a few people were asking, a lot of my friends were asking.
Oh, me too.
You know, are you guys done yet? Are you guys done yet? What do you guys think about this? And I'm like, well, don't tell me anything yet.
Yeah,
but
right.
The way people were inquiring, I was kind of like, oh, maybe it wasn't as good as the other seasons or something. And so I started getting that impression, but I really liked it.
Yeah.
I loved it. I absolutely loved it. Now I love
that
all
meat
the kids.
Monsters.
Yeah, it was really great.
That was a cool monster. I really liked it.
It was a riot when it was going, you know, after the car, and we're like,
oh gosh,
go slow.
You're luckily, it's like heavy, clunky. Oh, just what it's made out of. Oh, but luckily, it wasn't faster. I thought it was going to be way faster.
Yeah.
So, but then again, the kids had plenty of time, you know, to get ready at the cabin.
Oh, I
to
know.
Get all the stuff ready and prepare themselves aside before that monster got there. Because I thought that was going to be there in 2 seconds. It's like 10 minutes later.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, so heavy. It's so hard to get over the hill and get through the woods.
He's so much larger now.
Yeah.
But luckily, he's not as big as a shadow monster, because that thing was freaking huge.
That was insane.
It would be like no story there. It's like, oh, the Hawkins.
Yeah.
Let's just open up the whole portal now. My like tentacles. I like the monster. I thought it was a cool design. And then
I
have the original back, not the original, but the
the
first Demogorgon. Yeah,
I love Steve's driving and Jonathan's driving.
Oh yeah,
they were intense. That big banana going up the hill.
Yeah, that was great. They really did a great job with the characters in this, and I love them all together. You have all these like crazy different characters that are just really good friends now, and I don't like them apart at all. Like, that's sad at the end, but it's so good for the next season, I think, because as long as they bring them all back together, I'm fine with that.
They probably will.
Because they separate
and
a lot. And they bring
every
them
single
back.
Person works so hard for this.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody. Right from Nancy shooting Billy. I mean, she was great.
Oh she stole her breath there, too.
Yeah, she was amazing.
And she ducked the last second, but she didn't budge. She kept doing it to protect everyone. And
holy mackerel.
Lucas
right
with the fireworks.
That was good.
God.
I was wondering when that was going to come into play. I actually forgot this episode. That was like, oh, yeah, fireworks.
Awesome.
So that was a fun display to see that. The ugly monster, beautiful colors, beautiful fireworks. Luckily, they knew that they had the timing, like, correct. You know, every time they would throw one, it would explode. Like that.
And Jonathan trying to get the thing out of Elle's
leg. That was a rip.
He tried, though, but that was so gross. And I was kind of hoping she would just use her powers to remove it, but
that
then when it was happening and she was screaming, I'm like, okay, maybe she's in too much pain, she can't concentrate. But I was kind of hoping that would be the first thing.
Well, thank God it worked.
Yeah.
Luckily, Jonathan did cut it open, though, because I don't know if she could, like,
split
my skin and then shoot that thing out of me. But luckily, there wasn't more to it.
It was a splat.
Because when that thing bit her, I was like, okay, she's going to get possessed, and then that shadow monster, meat monster thing is going to all of a sudden be like the flayed or the flare. Flayer. The Flayer would be like, oh, well, you know, now I'm going to use you for a different purpose and you can help me open the gate even more.
Right.
Yeah.
And
so
Will kept having this feeling all through it, right?
Yeah.
Even to this episode.
Mm-hmm.
He still had that feeling. So hopefully it'll be done.
Hopefully that's it. Poor kid's probably going to have that forever until the upside down, like it's just gone. But who knows if that's ever going to happen. I don't know if there's one or two more seasons. Please let us know. I could probably look it up at this point because there won't be any spoilers anymore, hopefully.
Yeah.
But yeah, so I really do like this show, and I really hope there's at least two more seasons because I just can't get enough of it.
And I do too. I love this show.
You do? You love this show. You love this. You love Avatar. We love everything we watch, but I think that's like your favorite that you look forward to.
I have to say my two favorite people, I like everybody, but Murray and Robin. They really put a great twist on this last season.
I think they were a whole lot of fun, too.
Yeah,
I really did enjoy their characters a lot.
I love Murray.
Murray was so funny. And
he's actually up. This is the bald eagle. And Dustin's like,
I know,
laughing hysterical. I'm sorry.
Like,
I
hate the
kids. Can you clarify? Or whatever you're saying.
I really liked Erica in this. And she was so freaking fresh. And a couple times I was like, okay, you got to like tone yourself down a little bit. But she was cocky and just like all about just getting people's faces. And so
Lucas is like, where are you coming from, girl?
She's going to be part of the group now.
Oh, yeah.
Now she has Dungeons and Dragons. Exactly. And that's cool.
Gosh, yeah.
I'm not a nerd, but she likes My Little Pony. And I love her and Dustin talking,
yes.
too.
Yeah.
I'm happy Nancy and Jonathan stayed together. Yes. Like, you could tell they really love each other, mm-hmm. which is great. Because they do have a lot of, like, romantic stuff going on in this, and there's so many couples together now, but I'm glad they didn't always make it about breaking up, getting back together. I mean, of course, they had it with the two couples, and then Jonathan and Nancy kind of argued
they
a little bit.
Teenagers.
And I hope they can stay together and just be happy, even, you know, some long distance, and end up coming back. Maybe
Nancy
they'll all
move
out
of college up in wherever.
Maybe Steve will find somebody too for himself.
Yeah, maybe.
Or he might just work at the video store and know every single movie there is.
Yeah.
With
And be besties with Robin, and
that's right.
So you can have fun adventures, and they can both help each other find loved ones, you know, significant others.
Yeah.
That'd be great. But yeah, so I can't wait to watch more. Hopefully we don't have to wait another year or more, but we'll see. Sometimes when we have to wait a while, it's because they're putting a lot of love and care into what they're making. So
that's right. And it's good for us to wait. We haven't had to wait for something for so long.
I know. This is our first year, really, of us like waiting for stuff to come out. And we're almost caught up with Vikings, too, which is going to be a big deal. So many things.
I mean, remember, patience is a virtue.
It is. Very true. We live in a world now where we always want things now.
Yeah.
All the time, demand. Yes. And I get that because even with my quick rant, but even with my computer, our cell phones, you know, like when something freezes or crashes, you're like, come on. And it's like all this information's going to space and back. And it's just, when you think about it, like we're really lucky with all the stuff that we have at our fingertips.
Absolutely.
But yeah, so anyways, like it's just crazy what we take advantage of.
That's right.
So anyways, love this. So sad it's over, but happy that mainly everyone survived, but Hopper, my heart broke, but I really don't think he's done.
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
I don't think he's done.
Not.
That with that last scene
with the American.
Because
why
would
they say that? Why would we have to hear that if we didn't know? So.
And we didn't see him. We didn't actually see his body.
That's right. I hope
but it's comes to think that we're not going to see his body if it was dissolved when, you know.
I know, because if they showed him exploded everywhere, I was going to be, like, really sad about that. But they didn't, so I was like, thank God. And then Joyce quickly, like, turning the keys. I was like, how is she going to do that with a belt?
A
like,
genius.
Really? That was awesome. Yeah. But I'm like, to turn it, you have to be so precise. But I'm like, you don't think that way, you know? Because you want it to happen. You want it to explode. And that was so emotional with Hopper just looking and crying. He's like, just do whatever.
He's
brave and just do it. You got to do it. So he's so selfless in that way. He was so angry in this, but I get it for the right reasons. Because he wanted to protect his daughter. And he did love Mike in the end, too. He cared, but he just needed boundaries, and he's a good guy. And he really got the crap beat out of him so many times.
Oh my god, that big burly guy.
Arnold Schwarzenegger guy. I'm really curious what you all have to say, because now that we can openly talk about it, I'm just, you know, curious to see who liked it, who didn't like it, but you guys liked it.
Oh, I loved it.
We loved it.
Yeah, it was good.
Thumbs Dustin up. Is great, too.
Thumbs up.
Everybody.
Right side up, not upside down.
right side up.
So thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you very soon, as always.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye, guys. We should play Dungeons and Dragons at some point.
Bye, honey.
I've never played that, actually.
I'm going to eat a whole box of waffles now. Bye, guys.